Okay, here's a Ziggy Stardust tutorial for Louis. We've got G's, D's, four string chords, B minor, four string chords, A minor, five stringers, C's, five stringers, E's, six stringers, and E minor. Again, six stringers, so watch out for that. Here it comes, four taps of the drum. Two, three, and G. D, C, drop to A minor, G, D, C, drop to A minor, G, D, C, drop to A minor, G, C, drop to A minor, G, B minor, C, E minor, A minor, C, G, B minor, C, D, G, A minor, G, F, A minor, G, F, four string chords, A minor, G, F, four string chords, A minor, G, F, D, E, back to the beginning, G, D, C,
bye-bye.